as well. Your son, ain't it, Carol? Guys, I've just, my clock's a little bit slow, but it says 2 minutes past 12 on it. I don't know if you can see it, but it is a bit slow, and it, I've just done 2 minutes silence for people who've lost their lives, you know, for our country, and it's for my Auntie Carol. I've done this for my Auntie Carol's son, who she lost. Rest in peace, everybody who's lost their lives, and remember, you know, that's for your Auntie Carol. I hope you like that. Love you.